Matty Calvert just fell into the goalpost. He's had a rough night. Puck in the face on the bench and now stumbling on that goalpost.
Jenner tries to walk. There's another goal. Tyler Mott, second in as many games. Second game as a Blue Jacket. Jenner carried deep into the zone and then flipped it. And Mott made no mistake. Jackets now lead by three.
Well, Tyler Mott, this puck kind of just follows him. Boone Jenner attacks the middle of the ice. Blue Jackets going to make their way up here. Boone's in the middle of your screen. He's going to go to work. He's going to attack these two defensemen. As he does, follow the puck. Tyler Mott follows the puck, and as he does, it lands right on his backhand. Pulls it to his forehand, snaps it past Niemi, and good job by Boone. Nice breakout by the Blue Jackets with speed. But you see what happens when you attack the middle of the ice.